Hi, my name is Simon Howard and I am a solution architect at Microfocus. So this video is about how easy it is to create reports in Fortify on Demand and how you can use them. So what you see in front of you is a demo tenant that we use. A tenant is where your applications are loaded to and where you do your scans and your dynamic assessments. So in this applications page, it's displayed right now, you see a list of applications on this tenant. So I'm going to select one of them, the WG application, and then I'm going to go to another page that shows me all the releases that Fortify on Demand knows about for this application. And versions 2, 3.0 and version 4 have been scanned. So I'm going to go and look at the results for version 4.0. I want you to imagine that this was the last release that you scanned, and I want to generate a report for my development manager. So to do that's really easy. I just click those lines there so I can remind myself what these icons do. I can select reports and I can see the reports have been generated so far, but I want to generate a new report. So to do that, I click new report button, give the report a name. So I'm going to call it exec summary report. I can generate it in PDF format or HTML. I'm going to keep it as PDF. Click next, define the template I wanted to use. So there's templates that we provide off the shelf, as it were, or you can create your own templates. I'm going to use one off the shelf called Static Summary. Click next, click generate, and that's now generating the report for me. Now I can also generate a more complicated report if I want to. I could, for example, create a developer level report. I'm going to call that dev report. I'm going to generate that in HTML format. Click next. This time I'll select the static comprehensive template. Note we have templates for PCI or for OWASP information. Click next. Click generate. And that's been queued up as well. And you can see already that the one I created, the exec summary report, has been completed. So let's go download that. I downloaded it really quickly into my downloads folder, and I can go and open that. Now you could open that in a PDF reader, or you can open that within your browser. So what this report shows to me is a quick high-level report, in this particular case according to the template, to show me information about the vulnerabilities found in a particular scan. So there's an exec summary page that shows an overview of the vulnerabilities in the different buckets that we assign them to. So 406 high, 357 critical, for example. A breakdown by category, and a nice pie chart there. Then a breakdown of the issues in terms of numbers of the different categories. Go further down, I can see a breakdown by OWASP category, A1 to A9 in this case. Breakdown by category itself, and so on. So this is a really cool report. It's ideal for your execs to understand more about a particular set of vulnerabilities we found and get buy-in to do some changes and so on. So there you go. I hope you can see how easy it is to generate reports in Fortify on Demand. See you next time.